Good morning, my dear students. Today, in this session, we will start reader chapter number 1, that is 1.1, the food we eat. All living things need food to live. Plants make their own food with the help of soil, water, and sunshine. Animals eat plants or other animals for their food. Human beings eat all kinds of food which they get from plants as well as from animals. We need energy to work, to think and to play. Our heart needs energy to keep beating. We need energy even to breathe. All this energy we get from our food which we eat. Every day millions of cells in our body die. We have to replace these cells by building new cells. Again, it is our food that provides the material to build new cells. For that, we have to eat healthy food. The more active the person is, the more energy his body consumes. For example, children are always more active than old people. Their body is still growing. They need more energy and more bodybuilding materials. Therefore, it is very important for them to take rich, nutritious and wholesome food. You can see in this picture which type of food we eat and which type of minerals and vitamins we get. First picture is of proteins. Fish, milk, egg, all these things. When we take in our diet, we get proteins from this items. Next picture is bread and potato. We get starch from these two items. Next, we go to the fiber. From which food items we get fiber? Cabbage, tomato, beetroot, tomato, carrot, radish, all these things we take as food. We get fiber from these things. Next, fats. From which item we get the fats? Ghee, oil, butter, etc. Food supplies are substances that we need to live and grow. We call these substances as nutrients. They include protein, fats, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals and water. A healthy balanced diet has the right proportion of all these six nutrients. Not all foods contain all nutrients. So the important thing is not just the quantity of the food we eat, but also the kind of food, which type of food we eat. If we eat more junk food, it will have adverse effect to our body. If we eat healthy food, we get a balanced diet from this type of food and our body remains healthy and energetic. If we take more energy than we consume, the excess is converted into fat. Overeating means if we eat more, then it is converted into fat. This fat is stored in our body and makes us fatter. If we take less than we are consuming, then our body draws from the fat already stored in it and we become thinner. Oversupply of energy is harmful as its undersupply. Now let's look at the various nutrients that provide the energy needed by our body to be in good health. From which items we get carbohydrates? Potato, chili, green chili, tomato, green peas, chapatis. From which see? Most energy in our food comes from carbohydrates. The main sources of carbohydrates are wholemeal, bread, peas.